All right, everybody. So this is the RV we are full-timing in as a family of four plus our dog. Right now we are in the driveway of my father-in-law, so we are mooch docking. So that's the best type of camping. It's a 3250 BH and it is the Imagine Travel Trailer by Grand Design. It's 37 feet long. We absolutely love it. It has three slide outs. There's Jax. So right when you walk in, you see this bench. So this is awesome if you have kiddos especially, but even if it's just an adult family in here, you can sit down, put your shoes on, put your coat up. And this is kind of just an overview of our main living space. So you see our kitchen, we have an island with a drying rack, love the drying rack, our dinette that turns into a bed, two recliners, our TV, and then this main walk-in area. And this main walk-in area does have a solid step. The bedroom entryway does have normal stairs that fold up. So here again is that bench with the hooks. And then above, I put command strips in here for our keys. And that was so nice to keep them away from the kids. And by the kids, I mean away from Ollie. So those command strips just come in handy. I use these two right here for Jax's vest and his leash. We put our wallets up there as well. So then we have three hooks, which are amazing. We're not using them right now, but we use them for hats and jackets and things like that. Above the TV, we call our tech cabinet. So that's Anthony's work laptop. And then on the right side, we have our speaker. We have all kinds of other cords and baggies. There's me and the TV. And then below we have our fireplace and there's Jax again. So everything kind of has its own space, which is really nice. So again, here's just an overview. Love our dinette area, absolutely love it. And all the windows are phenomenal. So out of all the units that we went through, this one had so many windows. And this is that retractable organizer I bought from TJ Maxx, and all these other drawers are just as deep. We have our freezer and refrigerator, and we absolutely like it, has plenty of space for what we need. And then this is a sliding barn door pantry. I am going to reorganize this with clear containers, but we have only been full-timing for 1 week, so excuse the mess. I just wanted to like show you guys right off the bat, you know, what we're living right now, but I will be organizing that within a month with the clear containers and making it look really nice. Our dinette again does fold into a bed, so if we have any family or friends staying with us, we can fold that down and somebody else can stay with us and sleep very comfortably. These recliners do light up, they heat, and they have massage, they have the lights underneath, and they do lean all the way back. Now here's the magic of our unit. This is the bunkhouse. It has, I believe, two double beds, two twin beds are the actual like measurements, but you noticed you cannot decorate past a certain line, because when the slide comes inward, you do not want to be hitting your pictures off the walls as your slide is closing in. Here are all the drawers. I have the boys' clothes organized. I have diapers and wipes up top, school supplies, homeschool supplies at the bottom. More storage at the bottom, you guys. Storage, storage, storage in this unit. That was one of the major selling points. We absolutely adored all of the places we could put, you know, toys, clothes, and other things for the kiddos. And then here I'm just turning around and I'm getting another view of our main living area. There's a little runner rug I got from Amazon just to kind of add a cozy, homey touch to the place. And after this main living area, if you keep walking backward, we do have a bathroom and we have two medicine cabinets, which is phenomenal. It's great. I do not like any type of rug on the floor just because more mess. I like to be able to vacuum and mop really quickly. Here is our shower. A little bit of decor there, and again guys, we're just 1 week into this, so this will be updated pretty soon. That your phone goes on top of your toilet paper holder, which is a major awesome thing for Anthony especially. He loves that. We have two reading lights above our queen bed. There's Jax again. And our queen bed does lift upward, and we do have all of Anthony's work laptops and work supplies underneath our bed, along with all of our shoes. I did buy these organizers from Target, and so we are able to utilize this space even more efficiently. We have more storage drawers there. And then right here on both sides of the bed, we have these cubbies that have charging outlets for our phones, which is awesome. Above the bed, we have, again, more storage. We are going to put a TV above that window. And then check this out, you guys. What does it say? What does it say? What does it say? embrace the adventure. So that's our favorite piece in our RV. We love to wake up to it and fall asleep to it every day. It is our name, so we absolutely love it. So did you guys see that? So I know I'm going fast, but our kids use those as stepping like stools, or as a stepping stool into our bed in the morning. So it's awesome for them. And here we go. We're just opening up our bedroom door and looking back out into that living space. Here's our little hallway area also. So we have a little bit of a little area there, but yeah, here's our main living area. We absolutely love it. You guys, if you have a family and you're looking for separate spaces, we highly recommend this for you. It has been amazing for our family. Again, just storage everywhere you look. We do have a dog. He absolutely loves it. 3 slides, 37 feet long. That thing I got from Hobby Lobby for silverware. It's amazing to just have and carry outside and inside with you. The island is awesome. This drying rack, you guys, just rolls up, take it off, cover your dirty dishes if you need to. It's outstanding. Just kind of hides that mess away, keeps everything looking really clean, really nice. This was the best unit for our family, and we really, especially if you have kiddos or if you have frequent visitors or if you just want more space, this is the unit for you. And again, this is the Grand Design Imagine Travel Trailer 3250BH. They just utilized every inch of this, and it's so well made. And then you guys, the outdoor kitchen is so big, and then the awning, we don't have the awning out, but the awning covers the entire side of your entire unit. So if it's raining and you have your kitchen open and your awning open, you're not going to be rained on. So you can be cooking in your kitchen with your awning out in the rain. You'll never even know it's raining. Here is a griddle. So nice for outdoor entertainment. Slide it right back in. And then you have another drawer for all of your outdoor tools, utensils, things like that. And then a really nice size outdoor fridge. You have an outlet so you can have an air fryer, whatever other tools you want to have outside in your outdoor kitchen space with you. You have your outlet. I mean, you guys, they don't come better than this. That's why we picked it. It's just, it's everything you need. It's so nice. We absolutely love it. And again, we're parked in our, Anthony's dad and stepmom's driveway. So it's the best for us. But we want to know, what unit do you full-time in? Have you had this current unit? Do you have something by Grand Design? What do you full-time in? Comment below. We're so excited to hear from you. And stay tuned, you guys. We cannot wait to connect with you guys in future videos.